leader. He has won four races this year. That was his second pole of the year. The last time the I-Zone IndyCar Series